I'll tear you in half, just like this broken mountain bike. Let's see, we have some more. Casey is just a font of knowledge about Japanese shit. You're really powerful. Why'd you have to be this guy? Anyway, forget you ever saw us. $30. I like it. It pays for all the cab fares I've used. And all the stuff I eat. Alright, this will be our first time inside a hostess club, so this will be different. Actually, like, sitting down. Wait for it. Hello, sir. Welcome to Shine. It's our pleasure to see you. Of course I'll enter. Alright then, would you like to request a specific girl? We could let the fates decide. Let's just let the fates decide. Who you got open? No preference. Yes, sir. Please come this way. Who are we gonna get? We know about all the girls. Sorry to keep you waiting. You look familiar. Oh, it's Himeka! So, let's see. Himeka is the lively one who likes alcohol, liver and fried food. Also, you're speaking. Hope you enjoy yourself. Your eyes look really weird. You're fairly lively, I guess. I'm Himeka, nice to meet you. Hey there, I'm Shun Akiyama. Hey, I've seen you somewhere before. Were you in a magazine recently? Yep. Thanks for remembering me. You're famous. I suppose you get a lot of folks requesting you, huh? Not really. Sometimes I have no requests, like now. I guess I got lucky then, huh? Pouring on the charm there. Hey, Shizuka! Holy shit. Of course you would ask that, right? I was gonna say, you're the Kansai one too. So of course you'd ask us about this. Hey, do you like comedians? As much as anyone, I guess. I've never gone to a live show or anything. Why do you ask? Are you into comedians? Definitely. I'm gonna go out with somebody and he's gonna be able to make me laugh. Well, I guess that leaves me out. I'm just good at punching people. So if you want to be punched, I'm your man. It's fucking terrible. I don't believe that. I'm sure you could crack a joke. Well, I could crack something. If you tried, try one right now. Oh boy. And we have Shizuka here. I gotta give you a different voice. I'm not really good at doing female voices. Come on. It's pretty hard to come up with a joke on the spur of the moment, Himeka. Just a bit. Looks like I'm being requested. Take your time and have fun, okay? See you later. So you're the one who rocks her Japanese hair, huh? I guess it's kind of rocking. I mean, whenever I think Japanese hair, I think, like, jet black. If it's really gonna be, like, super awesome Japanese hair, right? Sorry, what's your name?
Shizuka desu.
Of course she says. It's nice to make your acquaintance. Wow. Is something wrong? Or is something wrong? You're so polite. And look at that. The posture? Get your eye? I see. It must be a Japanese thing. Maybe. You're so polite, and look at that posture. There are not a lot of girls like you, are there?
No, I study Japanese dance. I suppose I picked up some of my manners from there.
That's impressive. It kind of makes me nervous, though.
You don't have to feel nervous around me.
Akiyama-san.
Do you do much reading, Akiyama-san?
Reading? Well, I'll pick up a magazine once in a while. But reading usually makes me sleepy.
I see.
What kind of books do you read?
Recently I've been reading a lot of teen romance novels, like Twilight.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
You should be reading. You should try reading one sometime. I was just enamored by how happy she looked there. You should try reading one sometime. They're really quite interesting.
Yeah. Well, I'll have to think about it. Just paying a lot of interest there, right? Oh, we get a new one! Ryo gets to come here. Ryo's the one that's actually writing magazine articles. And she's the most talked about hostess, you'll remember. She also likes music and chocolate. What are you two talking about? Shizuka was explaining how she fell in love with me at first sight.
Oh, did she? She did what now? Really? Mr. Akiyama, you're so bad. Oh, teehee.
And he said he's not a comedian. Look at this guy over here.
Is something wrong?
Was that one? I guess she was a half Japanese one.
I guess she does kind of look half European, perhaps? She has a more... I don't even know.
I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Are you half Japanese by chance?
Yes, I am.
I thought so. You've got that look about you.
Really? I didn't know that.
Shizuka, the fuck. I've learned it without even coming here.
My father's Japanese, but my mother's from Portugal. Portugal? That's kind of weird.
I could tell because you're so pretty. Uh-oh. We have Japanese and Europe on both sides of us. And whatever we say here is going to be wrong either way. Kind of wish I was half Japanese myself. Can you speak Portuguese?
Well, she is from Portugal. That would be a better thing.
Like, if we said that, Shizuka may find it insulting. She may also find that insulting. Let's see if she can speak Portuguese. Hey, can you speak Portuguese then, since your mom was from Portugal?
I can, actually.
Oh! We totally did something well! Look at that!
I'm actually quite good at it, too.
Wow, I'm impressed. Say something Portuguese for me.
Oh, I hate being put on the spot. Maybe some other time, when we're alone, okay?
I'll take you up on that. Look at us building rapport.
What kind of work do you do?
Work?
Yeah, I'm curious too.
Well, take a guess.
Oh, I have no idea. I'm thinking... show business?
Yeah. No.
Really?
Maybe the guy who plays me is in some sort of show business, right?
Finance? I bet you work in finance.
Wow, you actually got it. And we build more rapport with Ryo.
Seriously? Wow, I'm good. It hurts being this good. I had no clue. That's amazing, Ryo.
How'd you guess?
You just had that air about you.
You made a wild guess, didn't you? So, do you have another job? Do I look suspicious or something? Does finance equal suspicious or something? Maybe in Japan it does. You made a wild guess. Don't say that. You won't like that. So, do you have another job?
Well, she does write articles, so technically she does.
We could ask her about that, and it might build rapport as well. Let's do it. So, do you have another job? What about you, Ryo? Do you have another job? That's a Himitsu Daio, which is a secret. Maybe I'll tell you once we get to know each other a little better. Also, this game has bounce physics, I just realized. You're just trying to get me to request you next time, aren't you? You little minx.
No, you can ask for a girl... You can't ask a girl about her private life right off the bat. Give it some time to come out.
Okay. Hopefully next time, then. Man, that couple behind us, the guy with the gray hat, actually everyone in the scene, is just fucking, like, laughing their asses off, it looks like.
Are they looking at us?
Well, our time's up.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Guess we have a time limit here.
Oh, we got our card.
I'm Ryo. Nice to meet you.
Roshiku back at you. You got our business card. Neato. I could ask for it next time I'm here.
Huh. I see.
Here's your bill. Of course.
Thank you very much, sir, for choosing Club Shine. Please come again.
Now then. I'll sit back down.
Get home safe! The animations in this game are actually pretty spectacular. Oh, what is this? Let's look at our mail. Oh, it's probably a hostess email. Actually, I haven't gotten one of these. Hey, yeah. Hello. It's Ryo. Thanks for stopping by today. I had a lot of fun chatting with you. I'd be super happy if you requested me next time and came by, of course. Oh, shit. No, we don't do that here. Don't do it. Okay. Anyway, now we need to head up to Jewel. Old and Tiny, I trust your judgment on that sort of thing. So don't be afraid to use your powers. You've been entrusted with great power. You don't really have to do shit, but you know. Also, what is this little nook in the wall? I'm afraid to go towards it. What is that? Weapons dealer. What the fuck is this even? Like, you can just have this hanging around? Hey there, fella.
Can I help you? What are you doing? Oh, well, I used to sell things from my van, but the city's become dangerous these days, you know? So I decided to move.
Move? Where? Are you going to a different city?
No, I'm not leaving Kamurocho. Just try and find me. I'll be waiting for you.
I see. So what you are is just one big fucking tease.
I see. Why can't you drive the van like a normal person? Am I being chased? Okay, now I'm just drunk.
Out of my way, jerkass.
I'm pretty sure Jewel's this thing around the corner. That was a fun experience, going to the club. Let's see if we can have a fun time here. We're going to do it just like we did last time and not request anybody.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Club Jewel. Please come inside whenever you're ready.
Let's go ahead and enter. Sorry to be gun-shy before. I wasn't sure what the fuck I was doing.
All right, then. Would you like to request a specific girl?
No, I have no preference. Well, actually, I can't select a girl. I have to get their business card before I can, apparently.
No preference. Yes, sir. Please come this way.
It's a very nice club in here. Very classy. Comparatively, I suppose.
This is Chihiro. This is the college student,
I think. That's what my notes say. Yep, and she doesn't like the drink. Even though she's going to drink.
I hope you enjoy yourself.
Well, I guess it's just a job error. She's gotta have us drink.
I'm Chihiro, nice to meet you.
Hey there, my name's Shun Akiyama. I'm a little drunk right now, okay? Are you a college student by any chance?
Yes, I am! How did you know?
No reason, wink wink.
Heh, in my line of work, you have to be able to notice things like that, or do, you know, research.
Wow, that's pretty impressive!
Yep. You know,
You know, working as a hostess will teach you to do the same.
It will? I'm not so sure.
Oh, Irina!
Irina, I hate to say it, but that you don't look that good in that shot there. You don't drink, do you?
Nope. I've had alcohol at my college parties, but I just can't handle it. I prefer juice. Our customers must like that. It's cheaper.
Hell, that's true enough. Wait, you've never gotten drunk?
That's right. I can't drink enough to get drunk.
I think that's something you should experience at least once. If only to see what you're like when you're drunk.
What?
Uh-oh. Hey, that's not my fault that you did a bad thing. You're bad, Akiyama. I had no choice.
What? No, I couldn't. What if I started acting like a complete idiot?
That's kind of the point, actually.
Looks like I'm being requested. See, you scared her off, damn it.
Creepy old man.
Please enjoy yourself. Excuse me. Let's get to know you. Nice to meet you, I'm Irina.
She's the other one from Kansai. Maybe we'll just have luck with the Osaka women, right? Maybe it'll happen.
Hey there, I'm Shun Akiyama. Nice to meet you. Are you from the Kansai region, by any chance?
That's right. Or that's right.
I could make effort to make her sound louder and more boisterous, but I don't know exactly how to do it.
People here notice that right away. Is my accent really that different?
It really is, even though Lethal voices you the same.
Seriously? Well then, can you tell me which part of Kansai I'm from?
The only one I know about is Osaka.
So, Osaka?
Are you from Osaka? No.
Nope, I'm from Kyoto.
Kyoto, really? I never would have guessed, but I don't know every accent.
Sen, look at those eyes she's given us.
It looks like she's just given us eyes.
Why would you think I was from Osaka? Because that's the only place I know.
You just seem like the stereotypical Osaka girl, flashy and confident.
You can't just say that.
That's not true. I'm a refined Kyoto beauty.
Whoa, a bit forward, are we?
I like that, actually.
You're kind of a restrained personality, aren't you? Not like the men in Kansai.
Restrained? Me? What do you mean? I punch people left and right.
Kansai men are really laid back. They meet someone for the first time, they act like they're best friends. But people around here always seem to act very formal. Even around people who are their age, it kind of makes me a little nervous.
I know what you mean.
I always thought myself as laid back.
He kind of is. I mean, whenever we first met Akiyama, he was on a couch, laying back, literally laying back, reading a magazine. You're not the shy type, are you?
And she clearly isn't. But, you know. It's sort of a different path. Like, we're not really addressing what she's saying there.
You'll get used to it eventually. Don't really want to say that.
Well, I don't know. I mean, she brought up. She said we're restrained. We'd be saying she's wrong there. I kind of want to go with this one. We'll go with this one.
It's kind of like calling a California Texan. That would be kind of rude, right?
Whatever. I don't fucking know. I'm not Japanese. I don't understand the dialects. So, I can't tell you. Anyway, and it wasn't on the information form, so... piss.
You're not the shy type, are you?
That's for sure. If anything, I like to stand out.
I thought so. I could tell just when we first met.
In Kansai, you just jump right in and start talking like you know someone, and that seems to intimidate Tokyo people a little bit. So I tried to keep it under control at first.
Well, you can't keep it up, can you?
I can't fool you.
Well, I actually do like this woman here. Oh, here comes Noah. She's the friend who's oblivious, apparently. And she has those ringlet hairs. I don't know, I kind of like Arena.
Hello, I'm Noah. Nice to meet you.
Hey there, I'm Akiyama Shun. I know I said backwards from the other times, but oh well. Doesn't matter.
Hello, Mr. Akiyama. You seem like you know your way around a hostess club.
I suppose I do. But I don't come by myself very often. I can just get a little too relaxed.
That's my favorite type of customer. I can just take it easy and be myself. Sometimes CEOs will drag... Oh, she's doing that thing where she gets close. Sometimes CEOs will drag some of their new employees here, and the poor boys get nervous. It terrifies me.
I remember those days. It's pretty understandable. Well, I'm always calm.
He kind of is always calm, really. Have we ever really seen him really shaken up? I can't say that I have. Maybe he was like that one time, but we don't know about that, right?
I really don't want to talk about myself too much, though. Might be endearing if we did remember those days. This could determine which of these girls we get a business card from as well. Now, let's just be honest. I am pretty much just stone-cold tranquil.
Yeah?
Well, I'm always pretty calm. At home, at work, punching people on the street, you know.
You're the first one I've ever met who's as comfortable here as he is at home. You look like you could just curl up on the sofa and take a nap. You know, guys often go out of their way to impress girls, but I don't think they buy it one bit.
I've got to just be myself. This guy knows what he's doing. That way, there aren't any surprises or any lies.
That's true. That's a really good observation.
That's right.
So what kind of girls do you like? Now that's a good question.
Oh, come on. You don't really want to know that, do you? Here, let's drink. Oh, come on. We could have had a choice there.
So that must mean I'm really not your type.
Hey, why are you looking so down? What's wrong?
My last customer said he wanted a girl who was more ladylike. Probably like, well, neither one of these ones are kind of really ladylike, even though that Arena says she is a refined Kansai woman, right? My last customer said he wanted a girl who was more ladylike. I don't think he's going to be requesting me again.
Well, hey, I like you. You don't want to change your image.
I think you're pretty cool. Yeah, sure, you're all right.
What? Well, hey, I like you. You're nice and easy to talk to.
Really? Thanks.
I bet you're really popular.
Well, sort of. I have some regulars, but not that many.
Well, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. I actually got, like, both of those choices right there. I got, don't worry about it, and I got the, I like you too.
If you're concerned, you should try requesting me.
Well, I'll need your business card first.
Uh-huh. Promise?
Of course. Can I get yours also, Arena? Come on.
Is it time already?
Looks like it.
I only saw hearts. Oh, no, we're gonna get Arena's too. Cool.
Glad to meet you too, Arena. Cool. And there she is. She looks much better in that photo, I have to say. If we don't get your business card, by the way, we can't ask for you. There you go. Cool. Nice to meet you too, Noah. I like your hair, actually. It's pretty cool. We've got all kinds of things and stuff. Now then, let's get the hell out of here. It's Photoshop. It definitely could be.
Be careful on your way home.
I will.
All right, we've met the girls. They're pretty cool. I actually like the girls at Club Shine, or at Club Jewel better. I like the outgoing type. Oh, we got stuff from everybody. Let's see. Yep, Noah's.
Noah here. Thank you for stopping by today. I don't think I've ever met anyone quite like you. I started to forget about work and really enjoy myself for once, LOL. If you feel the same way about me, be sure to ask for me next time. Probably will.
You are Arena, really. Can I ask for two?
It's Arena.
Oh, she uses the emojis. Thanks for visiting. You sure are fun, kitty face.
Hope you come by again. Ask for me by name.
See you then. Neat. All right. Well, we've made friends. We know the things. Now all we need to do is go and do the other things. So let's go ahead and zip-zop, zoopity-bop, back there. And I'm wasted again. I just have a perpetual buzz now. The alcohol is just part of my regular physiology. It actually helps me fight off a disease. It's so strong now. Alright, Capsy Man. Or Capsy?